Newton's corpuscular theory could explain. Newton's corpuscular theory could explain interference, diffraction, polarization. Refraction is the correct answer. The question is asked, reflection also given some problem. Reflection also can be explained by Newton's theory. Refraction also can be replied. But interference, diffraction, polarization cannot be explained by Newton's corpuscular theory. What is the reason? This is a purely particle nature. In order to explain diffraction, polarization, interference, light should behave wave nature. So that this theory fails. I have given a wonderful explanation while teaching the Newton's experiment or Newton's theoretical thing. Not explain interference, diffraction. This is a failure. So that Newton's experiment can be explained only reflection and refraction. Here, the fourth choice, we are having refraction alone. That is a correct answer. So, these are the important questions are like. So, the maximum the statement question comes here. Or simply problem means we are having three or four problem. That is wavelength. Theta is equal to d by d into L. The critical problem we have solved in the theory also. Okay.